Let 2012 begin, and there's no better place to begin than right here in Des Moines, Iowa. We got 26 Republican caucus voters. They're the most important people in America. I just showed them an hour and 20 minutes of political clips, and none of them tested better than this one from former Speaker Newt Gingrich. Watch the lines climb when he talks about jobs and taxes.
If you were a member of the president's deficit commission, which just put out this plan, $4 trillion in deficit cuts over the next decade, would you have voted for it?
No. It's the wrong commission on the wrong topic. The number one topic is jobs, because if you're at 4% unemployment, you just cut the deficit in half. Second, I'm against any tax increase on capital gains and on dividends, because it makes us less competitive with China, Germany, and India.
An hour and 20 minutes worth of video, and that one stood out. Why? Tell me.
You take the unemployment rate down to 4%, you increase your tax base, everybody gets takes a smaller amount of money from each person. It's not that tough. Simple math.
What did Gingrich say that impressed you?
I like what he said about capital gains. I don't care if it's small business or big business. That is seed money to expand. That's allows a company, small or big, to be creative, to provide jobs, to provide new technology. That is seed money. It cannot be touched.
We need small government, and that's what stuck with me in that segment as well, is that if you increase businesses, you don't need the government taking care of people.
I like what Newt said about if you decrease unemployment, you've automatically increased your tax base. That's a different approach, and it's a solid approach.
Gingrich is a powerful guy, and he's had his hand on the pulse of the United States for a long time. People listen to him.
So now there's one other person that we played of all the presidential candidates, Michelle Bachmann. Also surprised some of you. Tell me why.
She just she's new on the scene, pretty much, and she's rising.
She articulates very well her points.
Tell me, why did Michelle Bachmann? So, and you guys are Sarah Palin people.
I'm a Chris Christie fan, but I like her because she's walking the talk. She's mm-hmm. Walking the talk.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like Newt, Michelle Bachmann knows what's broke, and she knows how to fix it. So those two together are going to be powerful.
There's an out-of-the-box solution coming from both of these candidates. They're thinking about things from the free market, from the real world, not the government world.
Yeah.
I think if I'm looking for a female Republican, I like Sarah Palin. She's more polarizing, which is her deficit. But Michelle Bachmann counters that, and she has grown in favor for me.
I think Michelle Bachmann also, too, is not even afraid to go against the establishment of the Republicans, which I like a lot.
One more on her.
Michelle Bachmann, a conservative principles, elected in a Democratic liberal state. Mm-hmm. Solid stuff.
Okay, I want to close this by, I want you to tell me, I want you to vocalize right now, who do you want for president in 2012?
Right.
Okay, let's do it one more. I want you to be clear now. I didn't understand it. Who do you want for president in 2012?
Right.
I don't know what they said. They're going to decide 2012, and hopefully you will come to a consensus before we come back to you later on the election season.